Just a reminder, this is a child junior game. Please just respect the referees and the players and just all have a good time. Thank you. Just a reminder to the crowd, there are plenty of seats available, so yeah, if you'd like to take a seat, so the people behind you can see the game as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Paul Davis Welsh. Successful. That brings the score to Kempsey 6, Smithtown yet to score. That try was scored by Kempsey's number 7, Paul Davis Welsh. Successful. That brings the score to Kempsey 12, Smithtown yet to score.
Yeah.
That conversion was successful. That brings the score to Kenzie 18, Smithtown yet to score. That conversion was successful. That brings it into the first half. Scores are Kempsey 18, Smithtown 6. Thank you. If anyone finds a set of car keys, can you please bring them down to the officials' table in the middle of the field? Thank you very much. Flanders. conversion was successful. That brings the score to Kempsey 18, Smithtown 12.
Thank you.
That try was scored by Kempsey's number 12, Lorray Donovan. That conversion was unsuccessful. That brings the score to Kempsey 22, Smithtown 12.
Yeah.
At the conclusion of this game, can we please have the team managers for both under-13s teams to please come up to the second tier and go through the top team sheets. Matt will meet you where the cameraman is. Thank you. That try was scored by Smith Town's number 8, Rusty Watt. That conversion was successful. That brings the score to Kempsey 22, Smith Town 18. That concludes the Under 12 Grand Final. Final score, Kempsey 12, Smith Town 18. Congratulations Kempsey and commiserations to Smith Town. Great game of footy. Just a reminder, can I have the managers for the 13s up to the second tier to meet Matt for the team sheets. He will be where the gentleman who is filming will be. Thank you.
I go from there in the CES group to under 12 trip in 2023. The Kempsey Dragons running up 22 points to 18. First up here, we'll do a presentation for our referees, our match officials for the day. Referee Asin Romano and touch judges Noah Kemp and Connor Nelson. Thank you guys, well done. Great game today. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for our match officials here today. I'll hand over to Dan Tempest from New South Wales Rugby League for the player of the match.
What a great game of footy once again. Congratulations to Kempsey. Well done, Smithtown. The under 12s 2023 player of the grand final is number 7, Paul Davis Welsh.
Big round of applause. Played a magnificent match here today in our under 12th grand final. Congratulations to Buddy, well played. I'll call up the Smithtown coach, Adam. Adam, if you're around, you come up and we'll present the medals to the runners-up today, the Smithtown Tigers. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. They played a great game today. It was a great game of football. Thank you. Big round of applause there, ladies and gentlemen. Smithtown Tigers under 12s. Moving along now for our under 12 premiers. Jason, if you can come over and announce your players, we'll present them with their premier trophies. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the Kempsey Dragons.
Emmy.
Nirina. Ella Lana. Eldrick. Big time. Larray. Two in one day. Congratulations, well done, Kempsey Dragons. We'll present the shield now to the team captain, Tyrell Howe. Congratulations, Tyrell. Go and jump in with your team there. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. CX Group 2 2023 Under 12s, Kempsey Dragons.